set upon a mighty endeavor. Men's souls will be shaken with
Well, the graphics is crazy. The whole story is crazy. Awesome. The story is crazy. And like
Paul,
they
it's June 6,
separated the whole story kind of like Black Battlefield. Like
we're invading some frog
there are
China,
one story called D-Day. Like
also,
different missions. Like you are on a base camp, and your mission commander is gonna send you like on different missions in somewhere different places, and it's mad fun. The graphics is crazy. The story is awesome.
What the hell are you on my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team.
Yeah, I'm broadcasting it.
They're all on the boat with me.
You can join me.
Nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
I'm not sharing your audio.
I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles
I'm just sharing
he's gonna
mine.
Be a photographer for Life magazine.
Kinda yeah,
looks
I'm gonna
like
share
Clark
my audio.
Kent said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit.
To everyone.
Elo's the vet.
He's gonna build the
being
video.
Being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Yeah, okay.
Let's make this more interesting. St. Michael. Patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. So it's been 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Damn, they're actually betting.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game.
What do you mean by real life? This is a story. This is a story going on.
We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the cube.
I know, the graphics is mad.
You ready?
If you see the guns, they look like all the guns look real.
You get flush. No
freaking. Ilo had enough fighting him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently
I'm actually
did.
Playing on hard end. It's gonna be actually hard. The missions are pretty hard.
A real trophy.
They make it a little bit hard, I think.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
Yes.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
No, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
It's on point, it's on point. It's literally on point. And you should have seen the guns. You should have seen the guns. They are mad crazy. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna do one thing. Your voice will be in the video too.
Of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at North.
Now there's 3 people, who's the third? Shai, are you the third? Shai, are you the third?
No, I'm not the third. What? Oh, I'm gonna watch my video.
Darkness. This?
I don't know someone
so
else.
So much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail. Our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful
world. Just watch
world
the video. Just watch the video.
For untold generations.
It's crazy. It's
I'm talking
true
about glory, gentlemen.
Yes.
True glory.
No.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our
guys, can come down
game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost.
him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit.
Do you want to see the story, or do you just want to go for the game?
I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow.
Your dialogue.
I'm damn sure gonna try.
Do you want to see the story, or do you want to see the game? Fighting.
It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. Gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through.
It actually
I'm proud to lead you fellas in the battle. Anytime, anywhere. All right, give
yeah, so this is the name of the story. It's called D-Day.
Features are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
Mm-hmm. No, this is one of the missions.
Should be. Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down!
Damn. Did you just see what happened?
Watch out! Get down! 500 yards! We're gonna have to pull off! Now, stay on mission! You're taking us in! We must have drifted! I can't
yeah,
see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Yeah, I know. Yes, I know. And I'm pretty sure there'll be your voice too.
Hold tight.
Okay, now I have to, yeah.
God damn it! 200 yards! 20 seconds!
Damn, this is crazy.
Stay plant! Get to the seawall! Hopefully, James, get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast! Everybody ready! Here we go!
No, I'm on this, I'm on this. This is a bus. This is like a, it's like a small boat.
That was an order, goddammit! Drop it!
Oh, wow. Peters. Now you're gonna see something crazy. See what happens. Everyone's gonna die. Maybe someone from the plane above them.
Get your head down and keep moving.
And these are based on like real stories. They didn't change the story at all. Yes. Like they bring out the real story on it, and like some people actually say that like this game is actually historically accurate.
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall.
Yes. Oh my god, just see that.
Daniels! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger! You can do this!
Yes, sir!
Oh, Jesus!
Crazy, right? Oh shit. No, I have to, cause trust me, if I just walk there, I'm gonna die. I tried to play this mission before. This is crazy. Your heart, you need to get to cover, okay. I don't have any medic. Can someone get any medic?
Use that banger to breach the seawall!
you go, sir.
Daniel! Use the banger! I'll cover you! After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker! We're almost there! Pull it!
Fire the hole!
Come on! Weapons ready! Attack! Let's go! Push forward! Into the crush! Hurry!
See what? Where did I got shoot from? Damn.
Fire the hole!
That's crazy.
Come on, ready!
That's what happens when you play on the like hard mode.
Throw the grenade!
I wouldn't even aim, I was just like trying to get up there.
Fire the hole!
I should take cover.
Come on!
Cannot destroy for it.
Attack! Let's go!
Throw the smoke grenade! Lobbing the smoke! Grenade!
Serious, after killing all those heart people, I just died.
Fire the hole!
Come on! It's ready! Attack! Let's go!
German troops coming from the east!
Into the trench! Hurry!
Senor, I've been at the front.
hill or no?
Push forward.
How much what? Hold on, hold on. I'm actually in the middle of the game, so I'm actually too focused. For some reason, I cannot really focus on what you're saying. My bad.
That wound looks bad. Here, take this.
Thanks, bud.
Okay, I got it.
Advancing.
All right, here we go.
Stupid. I'm playing so much Fortnite, I'm actually like even getting confused with the... No, I'm saying like I'm playing so much Fortnite that it's even like... I'm actually messed up with the my Call of Duty controller now.
Alright, here we go!
Grenade!
don't know. I didn't. I haven't done it.
Tractor dug in! Daniels, get a grenade in that bunker! Throw the grenade! Grenade!
Jesus, still sweeping the beach! We gotta take him out! We gotta get to the bunkers!
Wait, do you have the Save the World version?
clear. Let's go.
All right, bunker's empty. Let's go.
Wave, ain't gonna make it.
Shit! The artillery is hammering our ship.
Yes, sir.
Lobbing a grenade! Smoke grenade, out!
Stiles, Aiello, with me. Daniels, you and Zussman clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourself killed. All right, Zussman, one more.
We got this, Daniels! Sandbag! Infantry in the open! Pushing in from the west! Coming at us! We're making a break! Now, gotta reload! Straight through the dome! Wait, it's part of us! Straight through the dome!
Buddy, I can't walk. Oh shit, get me the fuck out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
We've got to get over to that CCP.
On your left.
Shit. CCP!
On your left!
We gotta take cover!
We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
I'm losing too much blood.
Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Did you get them?
They keep coming! Keep your head down!
Did you get them?
They keep coming!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move!
We gotta move!
I got you! Fuck! Let's move!
We gotta move!
I got you! Fuck! We can get down here! I got you!
Stay with me.
Medic!
I need morphine.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
He'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels.
Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move!
We'll come back for you.
Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him.
Give me space.